I'm here with Ava. She's my newest 2-week board and train. She's an 11-month-old Doberman. Her owners are bringing her to us with no real issues, just typical puppy stuff, constantly wanting to put things in her mouth, either toys or things she's not supposed to have, like socks and trash. She's constantly jumping on her owners and guests when they enter the house or when they try to take her out in public. Walks for them, not fun. Ava's a big girl and she's constantly pulling. And then barking. She is an excessive barker. So over the next 2 weeks, we're going to work on all that stuff. But let me give you a quick little demonstration of what Ava may or may not know as far as obedience goes. Ava, come. Ava, come. Good girl. Good. Ava, sit. Sit. Ava, sit. Sit. Ava, sit. Sit. Ava, down. Ava, down. Down. Ava, heel. Heel. Ava, heel. Heel. Could not get her to lay down, and I couldn't get her to sit on her own either. So over the next 2 weeks, we're really just gonna tighten up all those commands, teach her a few new things, work on leave it so her owners can actually take things from her that she's not supposed to have, and they can just play with her as well. So stay tuned, and we'll be excited to show you her progress over the next 2 weeks.
Good job, Ava. Good girl, sweetie. That's a good girl.
Thank you. hair. She was wild and crazy, did not listen, did everything wrong. We didn't know how to train her. We just picked her up, so she's excited to see us. And now, as we've watched the 2 hour getting us used to her, she is healing and walking. She doesn't have to have a leash on her. She's listening to us, she's obeying us. And I can just see in her, she's a totally different dog than when we first brought her in here. And Asia is a wonderful trainer. I love her, and Ava loves her.
It's my girl. All right.